Job 17. Job has suffered terribly, and his friends assume that this is because he sinned. But no, the experiences Job was having were not punishments for sin. And he holds on to his faith in God, although he does not completely understand what on earth is happening. And although he feels with his back to the world, because his wife and his friends, who are the sons of God, who are in the community of believers, are all condemning him. And he says, yet shall the righteous hold on to God's way. He who has clean hands, and Job was innocent in that sense, he who has clean hands will grow stronger and stronger. And that is, in the bigger picture, what happened to Job. The point is, there is an upward spiral in spiritual growth, just as there is a downward spiral. You go down, probably easier than you go up. But the idea is that he who has clean hands grows stronger and stronger, and ultimately that is true of Job. And the dynamic in that upward spiral is what is now in the New Testament period called the Holy Spirit, God confirming you in the way in which you wish to go. Draw nigh to God, James says, and he will draw nigh to you. It's not as if God is static and you draw closer to him and have got to make up the distance. Draw nigh to God and he will draw nigh to you, and you will meet quicker than if he was just static. So the downward spiral is the same. You see it in King Saul of Israel, that there was an evil spirit from the Lord, from God, that was sent upon his spirit. When his spirit, his attitude of mind, became jealous against David, God confirmed him in that, mentally, psychologically, again through God's spirit. So you can never take a holiday from spirituality, from your relationship with God. You're either on that downward spiral, going down and down and down, or up. And he who has clean hands gets stronger and stronger. You cannot take time off. Do not kid yourself that, oh, today I shall be neutral. No, there is no neutrality in this. This is life moment by moment. And God watches us, as Job himself says, moment by moment, to see which way we're going, and of course willing us to go the better way, and waiting to confirm us in the way in which we choose.